Betta fish are awesome little fish and they're extremely popular for beginners. Here's three tips you need to know when keeping betta fish. They can't live in a cup. You may have bought them in a cup, but they won't survive in it for very long. If you want them to live their best life, give them at least 5 gallons. They need clean water. It's true, they're labyrinth fish, so they're special fish that can breathe from both their gills and mouth. But they still need clean water. Make sure you add an aquarium filter to the setup. They need the filter, but they don't like strong water flow, so adjust the water flow on the filter